Lead us from death to victory, from falsehood to truth. Lead us from despair to hope, from faith to slaughter. Lead us to his strength and an eternity of war. Let his wrath fill our hearts. Death, war, and blood. In vengeance, serve the Emperor and the name of Dawn.
Doesn't look like they dropped us in the correct location. They are retreating? Guardsmen!
It's the Astartes.
They arrived.
We're a 13th Brigade. Captain Dresden, at your service.
Why are you falling back? Where is your commissar?
He fell in the second assault.
Is that so?
The Imperial Guard called upon us from our fortress monasteries. The Black Templars, those most faithful, never retreat, never giving in, until every enemy, every heretic is rightfully purged. For any of our brothers, no greater glory than to fight and die in the Emperor's name. You called upon us. And how do we find you?
In retreat.
Thank you.
brother. Your retreat is over, Captain. We set up a defensive perimeter here.
Reporting in. Enemy moving in from the north.
What legion?
Black Legion, sir, I think.
Contact the western section.
Second recon, come in.
We found the remaining drop pod, but no sign of the Astartes. Over.
Ready your men, Captain.
Yes, sir.
The enemy. Moving in, brother.
By the God, Emperor. Revenge for our brothers.
For Sigismund. Down that banner!
Nauseating, and I shall end it here.
By its sheer massive forces, the Imperial Guard is reclaiming this planet. Cadian regiments, whole death calls of Krieg armies, Imperial Guards from all over the Imperium set foot on this planet to recover a worthless heap of wreckage. Yet they came looking for survivors as well. They dragged my body from the rubble. Humiliation has taken hold of me now. If only I had been able to crawl out of there on my own strength. I vowed to do so the next time. High Marshal Helbrecht said,
Mordred, bestow him the honors.
You have honored our chapter, brother. For your piety and skill with the sword, we bestow you with the great honor of the sword, brethren.
The honor is more than I can bear.
Hereafter, you shall stand as the youngest sword brother in the history of the Black Templars. Now rise, Grimaldus.
No pity. No remorse. No fear.
Oh.